New this morning, forget Black Friday. Thanksgiving is the day to cash in on big deals at Walmart. This year's sales bonanza starts earlier than ever at 6 p.m. on Thanksgiving Day. That's 2 hours sooner than last year. Walmart says it's just trying to keep up with competitors who are also opening up earlier this year.